This day is yours.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic. So, it's been a few days since I got to play for a whopping 1 hour with Aki. That was back on the 6th, and it is now the 9th. And it has since also been the restart of the weeklies, which is great. Which also means that I've got a full set of dailies ready to go as well. In fact, I think I'm going to go ahead and refresh this. Okay, good. That's exactly what I want. Something like that. And I will switch back to Engineer.
Let's play the smart for once, huh?
Yep. Now, in other news, I actually finally got a new mouse replacement for the other crappy mouse that I've been stuck with. Which, I mean, it worked, but it was horrible for playing games. Anything with precision, aiming, etc. was a pain in the ass. And the only reason that I was able to basically just do Deep Rock Galactic and other types of games was because Deep Rock Galactic doesn't really have aim down sights and stuff, but still, it was a pain in the ass to work. So it's going to take me some getting used to get back into the swing of this mouse, but I can already tell you that it is leagues above. I just might need to raise the sensitivity a bit. Okay, so do I want to... Yeah, let's just start things off immediately with our core hunt. And we're going straight into the salt pits for double XP.
Drop pod is ready.
Sabotage mission. Let me just make sure that I've got the right weapon selected here. I do, that's good. Okay. Let us continue then.
Snake on!
So I finally started my Genshin Impact video reactions today on the 9th, and also uploaded the first one. So that's exciting. Can't wait to continue that at some point, hopefully. Just gonna kind of give it a little bit of simmering time to see what people's reactions are to the reaction. And I thought in the meantime, why not play a little bit of this to test out the mouse replacement. There's already some Pinar here, that's great. Oh, how are you alive?
Data vault, and to stop them from extracting any information, destroy the operations, and appropriate that data for ourselves.
Holy crap.
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being
for the goodies. Yeah, this mouse feels leagues above. I just have to get used to it. Everything is moving exactly where I want it to. It's nice and precise. This is actually the same model of mouse that I was using a while ago. I don't know if that was last year or at some point, but it's middle mouse and the left mouse button died on that one as well, or started breaking. So I'll try to be as careful as I can with this one. But look, I can actually do right and left mouse button at the same time without it feeling like shit and fighting me. It is so incredible. Oh, that means I can finally play Borderlands. Oh, I've been dying to play Borderlands again.
You're cute, but you're dead.
Yeah, I was gonna say I didn't grab this nitro over here. Is there anything back this way? There's some gold down here.
Where is that damn tin can?
Now, this is probably going to be the last of what I play during the event. I'll probably do my weeklies, and then that's it. And then the event will be over by the time we sit down to play again. So, hopefully I don't miss the pool noodle this time at any point. So I can make as much as I can out of the bonus experience. Or bonus performance points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That feels so good that I can just do that. Oh, hello. Don't mind if I do.
Safety protocols passed. Let's put some jet boots on.
It's been hurting for some reason, my left eye. I took some painkillers, but it's been hurting since yesterday. Not super bad, just like a very dull ache. It's annoying. It's very distracting more than anything. Especially when I want to sit down and sleep.
Come here!
Protected by a force field. It must be shut down before we can gain access. You need to find the power stations powering it and disable them.
I will get on that momentarily. Right now, I've got a lot of nitro to collect in this weird crisscross cave. Any more? Oh, shit.
Rocket, please! Rocket!
No, why'd it have to roll down on my shit? Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Screw it. Just walk. See where it takes you. Oh, right there is one of the things. And this goes back where we came from? Yes, somehow there's gold here. Where did this gold come from? I walked through that cave to get over here in the first place.
Just take your sweet time, old lady.
I've gone all day. Oh, it feels so good to be using a mouse that I can play games comfortably with again. Even if I'm not used to it, and I have to wait for my hand to adjust to the shape and all that crap, it doesn't matter. I can move it around smoothly and it doesn't feel like I'm dragging it through molasses. Or like a sticky. When I say that, it makes it sound like it's just really slow and it needs to be sped up. That's not what I mean. It feels like the bottom of the mouse is getting stuck to whatever surface I have it on, and it's like dragging it across sandpaper. That's with and without its rubber pads. And on the base desk, on a mouse pad, and on a notebook, which was the only one that felt the smoothest, but still really rough.
Sniper turret disabled!
Really? Really?
I need support!
Go shoot that, please. I don't want to waste a full shell on it.
Watch and learn!
Holy jeez.
Go! Get to work! Loot bug down. Fly me to the moon. I need the mule right here, right now. Take off! I got the deposit.
Flares, recharging.
Seems like a relatively simple cave system that we're in right now. Bit of nitra. Wait. No, that's just a salt crystal. Or just a crystal. I don't know if it's necessarily salt. Well, it's nice and up close.
Depositing minerals. Pentagon needs assembling.
Packing pod in position. Let's get it hooked up to the power station. Chop chop, team.
Trying to figure out where to put my other turret, because they're gonna try to crawl up here.
No flares ready.
Fuck it, I'll just do this. Hey, what the fuck was that?
One sentry gun ready to be built. Dread this. Rock and roll.
Might need one more after this. Okay, so first and foremost,
we'll have a connection in no time.
No, actually, I'm not going to need another one.
Hacking pod successfully connected to the power station. Start the hacking drone when you're ready.
Okay,
you're
let's
like
do this.
You're like a digital pickaxe, Haxie. Reloading.
The hacking drone is hacking away. Keep it safe, team.
The hacking drone is hacking away. Keep it safe, team. Boat, son of a bitch.
See, they're coming from... That's exactly where I thought they were going to come from. Oh, looks like we got some coming from elsewhere. That's good.
Reloading!
Hackable.
We can hack it. Shredder, don't get him in your face. I'll hack you with my pickaxe.
Fuck. Got it.
Haxie's not the only one who knows this way around the electronic maker. Damn, flares could need an upgrade.
They don't let me do any more flare upgrades, I'm afraid, Mr. Engineer Dwarf. Okay, there's like two other caves here.
Thank you.
here? No. Let's take this. See this bastard on the wall over here.
Be gone!
Take that.
Where we came from originally, I think.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a new bug.
No, you don't.
I need a damn minecart on legs. Where is it? Light as a feather!
Another bulbous. Another plant. Another bulbous up there? Holy crap, three of them. Okay, secondary objective is done.
This is the best!
Shit, I'm not gonna be able to get up there in time.
Flare's recharging.
No, fuck. Wow, that almost killed me.
Over here! Well, I think we're actually doing all right so far.
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
Got the bastard. Okay. And of course there is somehow one of these bastards still alive in here.
New bug pop.
That's the way we need to go for the other battery area. So let me find... This looks about as good a place as any to do some fighting, I think, maybe, because it's nice and covered. Yeah, and this is kind of down and ugh. So let's just pop one of these here.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
My order to resupply!
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
And I will grab just one of these.
Time to restock! Grabbing ammo.
That should be more than enough to carry me in the next area. Oh, and there's another Pinor here. Awesome.
Donkey, come here! God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot.
There.
Bursting makes me feel good. Have to wait for flare recharge. Blow it up, Bosco!
Okay, those are done.
Molly, come here.
Why is there so much gold? It's surprising. Again, it's not like Gold Rush or anything, it's just double XP. In fact, it feels like there's a lot more nitro than I'm used to, too, but maybe not. There's a warden somewhere.
You'll carry a load well, Molly.
Eliminated. Oh, a little too low, but it still hit him. Splash damage. Oh, there's another Pinor. Awesome. Yes, please. More and more of the stuff I really need. Whoops. Let me try to get everything else out of here. And there's double XP. I'm going to try to mine as much as I can here while I'm not under some sort of time limit. Oh my god, more Pinor.
This place is almost nice compared to last one.
Oh, there's the pool, ass.
Updated with a new location.
Which, honestly, I kind of forgot a little bit about. Shit.
Rocket!
Well, that missed entirely and hit some other shit.
Follow me! I need a rocket here! Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment. Consider this. Legally speaking, rocking is more
right,
legal.
I'm going to assume that that's good enough for right now. We didn't grab the pool floater yet. But I'm going to go ahead and call this
need
down.
Hacking pod.
Roger that. Sending in another hacking pod.
Which landed down here anyways.
Where is that damn mule?
Let's not do what we've done before where we find the pool floaty and then leave it without actually grabbing it.
Cheap plastic rubbish secured. Keep it up, miner. Hacking pod has arrived. Get it connected to the power station.
This is fun!
That not lunge at all. And then that one throws out in front of me. What the hell? Some weird shitty physics going on here. Okay, I'm gonna need like two more at least.
Go patrol in hell.
Unless will this work? Like, stick this. Oh, it does. Okay.
We have connection. Hacking pod online. Stop the hacking when you are ready.
One sentry gun ready to be filled. Sentry armed. Sentry gun needs assembly. Time to hack that power station to pieces.
Hack begun. It's noisy business and is attracting the bugs. Guard the hacking pod.
Shredder out! Preserve your bullets!
It's probably a good mission type to get double XP on, though. I think this is worth some of the highest base XP. Oh, there is one back there. Shit.
The climb is up, great!
That's it for the power station. We're almost in, team. Get back to the vault and disable the force field. You'll just be running on emergency power now.
Got no flares ready.
The finale is upon us. Best part about having these turrets is that they'll actually shoot at the arms for me.
Die, infernal machine! Force field's about to come down! Look it! That force field has way down! Find the lager!
Shit. What am I stuck on?
Force field down. Careful. That means the caretaker is onto you. Destroy it to disable the defenses.
Alright, ass cheeks. Let's do this. Shredders.
The caretaker is just defending its defenses with turrets.
Oh, focus turrets,
fire,
yeah.
On the caretaker's glowing bits. Those ammo left.
Fuck, I gotta get rid of those turrets. Says the person with pump shotgun shit.
Yeah. The caretaker is opening its thing. Shoot it! Shredder's deployed! Reloading!
Also great for these anti-air against the shredders.
Destroy the fence.
Get our hazard pay.
Data rack secured, and the data vault is destroyed. Our rivals are getting nothing from here. Job well done, team. Press the button on the mule.
Okay, now where exactly which hole is it going to go through?
Keep it together. Drop pod is en route.
This one, I guess, because it's off that direction.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
No, not this one. Back to the starting cave. It looks like, oh my god.
T-minus 5 minutes.
Shredders versus Shredders. Yeah, it's back to the start. Bastard.
Rock and stone.
Okay, good. A good first mission. No loot, but we did get our pool noodle at least. Wow, that was worth almost 2,000 apiece. Holy crap. Does that count for performance points too? What the hell, man?
Job done.
Job's done. Get ourselves a script.
Scribbly scrib.
I guess we'll go for these next.
I choose you!
Okay. And it's mining in salt pits again. Well, that might mean more Pinor. Also, I saw that we have pots of gold ready to go.
For my best friend on the rig! Pots of gold, Lloyd! Carl! Oh, I needed that. Yeah!
Salt pits. Oh, right. One thing I wanted to check is how close are we? Because I think we're almost done with these weapons, aren't we? Yeah, we're on our last stage. That's going to be sad to see another set of fun weapons go, but. And then I guess. Wow, I think we... Are we really? Yeah, I guess we are closest with Engineer. Engineer is the closest to being complete overall. Holy frick. Naked enclosure, huh?
We're the best!
Lots of red color for this particular set. Oh, I can get rid of this tie. There we go.
Mining expedition, naked enclosure.
The core spawn will kill us all unless we stop the core stone.
You know what that means. There's a core spawn in here. That's nice. I like that little bug is actually revealing it to us. Now, is it in the room with us?
Mining mission. Deposit your quota of morkite into the mule, and we'll send a drop pod to get you out.
No.
Good luck.
Okay, fossils is our main collectible here. Apparently this is where we need to go. So I guess down into the hole first. Nitra. Anything hidden down here?
Another fossil, maybe? No.
Where is that
dude? Okay. First bit of gold. So you will mine through this?
Get to work.
Apparently, he can do that. I remember learning about that a little while ago, and I might have mentioned it, but I don't know if I've ever really tried it. That's pretty cool, though. Because that gives me an opportunity to sit here and grab all this gold.
Put this in there. Stay by my side, Bosco.
I'll take it from here.
Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Oh, I hear lots of loose bugs. We haven't found any more kite yet.
No, the flares are recharging.
Not a more kite. Why? Because I don't know. This is this particular mission. Right. There it is. So and I see our first Pinor, which is nice. Oh, and it'll be a freaking godsend to do the core spawn because I'm playing engineer, so I've got the extra firepower to help me out. The two that do it the best, I think, are engineer and gunner. Because Engineer has the turret firepower, and Gunner can place down the shield while you're digging away at the core stone. And then Driller is next after
maybe
that, because you can instantly drill the core stone away, even though you can't really defend yourself from attack while you're doing that. But then Scout's at the bottom with the least amount of utility and defense when facing off against that challenge, because you've got nothing but just a normal pickaxe to work with. That's it. This will be a good mission for credits.
If only this bloody bucket was bigger, a lot bigger.
God, I'm so happy and satisfied with this mouse. I'm so happy to finally be done with that other one.
Oh, really,
and it still works, so it'll be there for a backup if something happens to this, but I hope that doesn't happen anytime soon.
Just got
we found our
new location.
Thing. Oh my god, I see a cargo crate.
Flares ain't ready.
Great. Fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, come on, man. I was like, oh, there's a cargo crate plus a mission with a fucking... Oh, that sucks. I got fucked over there by the game. Ugh, son of a bitch. All right, give me a minute. That is annoying, man. Come on. I wonder if what triggered the crash was the enemies spawning from the floaty. Because I hadn't heard the group of enemies spawn. All of what we were fighting there, of course, is now in another zone. And I lost my pots of gold. That's not my fault, game. Come on. Ugh, son of a bitch.
Good luck.
I don't think any of that counts, does it? I don't even know if that counts as, like, my kill stats. I've almost never had an issue like that occur in this game before, but I didn't earn any XP for it, that's for sure. I think maybe kill stats do count for that, it's just like any of your resources and XP don't. But anyways, yeah, the enemies we were fighting were the enemies that were wandering in that area. I don't think the group that spawns when you trigger the floaty happened yet. So once we got close enough to it, I think it triggered, and then the game had an issue.
But there was fucking loot in there, man. Come on. Finally some loot to mess around with.
Superior guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down.
Well, I got fucked over on that one. There's literally nothing I can do about it, but that's what makes it even more frustrating, because I've been punished for something that wasn't my fault. So I don't get... that was a waste of my resources to get the pots of gold. That was a waste of a loss out on loot.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it.
It'd be different if, like, it could say, like, oh, the mission you were in is in progress. You can go ahead and, you know, load back into it. But, nay, that's not how it works.
You're cute, but you're dead. Where is that damn mule?
It's still fossils, though. And it's still a biome with Pinor, it's just not abundant anymore.
Think you could kill me? Well, think again! I need the mule right here, right now.
Starch nuts.
Have to wait for flare recharge.
And a split in the path. Not ideal.
Jaw dropping. Just take your sweet time, old lady.
I've got all day. Yeah, this game is usually extremely stable. I'm sure I've crashed in the... Oh, hello. I know, I heard that. I'm sure I've crashed in the past, but I swear it must have only happened enough times that I can count on one hand. Why is there a detonator? Bosco work on it, slow it down until it gets close enough. Stop getting caught on shit, please. I see yeast cones over there. Those were hidden. Can I please have loot again to make up for this? Please. That really sucks, man. That was a cargo crate, too. I've got a lot of things to get out of the cargo crate yet. Sizable amount of more kite. Any more up there? A little bit on the wall there.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch myself in the nose.
Okay, that's probably it.
Load up your guns and sharpen your pickaxes. We got an incoming swarm.
Axes provided.
Prepare thine anus.
Assembly. It's armed and ready. I like the sound of that. One sentry gun ready to be filled.
Swarm, they're here.
This is fun. Fire.
I pressed too many buttons there. Wow. Oh, there's frickin' nitro up there. Apparently still some loose morkite as well.
Take out the rest of them, snap.
Cave's already partially mined for me, thank you.
Donkey, come here!
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Geese, lad!
A little geese. Okay, a pit into hell. There's the pool ass down there.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a pool. We gotta locate and destroy the food nexus or we will have glyph it spawns on our tail forever. Can do this in my sleep at this point.
Yeah, I know it's down there, but where exactly am I intended to be going? Okay, is finally another fossil. Another bulbous. Make up for that one three I spent.
Flares ain't ready! Ready to use.
Boy, I'm hearing a lot of undulation sounds. Dirt down here? Okay, so this is where we're supposed to go.
Platform up! Platform!
Really? Very DRG. Oh, I must have gotten close to this. Tori? Fuck, there's another one.
I need a rocket here!
Inflatable beach float secured. Score one for the good guys, miners. Performance point bonus is active.
Hold on, there's gold up there. Still need three fossils. I'm confident we will find those in time. Pretty dang confident. Gold, just for me. Of course, some of it flew way the hell down here. Oh, there's a core stone down there! Yes! Okay, so that was another thing that we lost out on, was a core stone that would have been in that mission.
Go! Get to work!
Yeah, fuck it.
Platform's place!
Not exactly sure where I just dropped down to, but whatever. Oh, this might be the last area. Oh, fuck. Myself over there. Gotcha, bitch. I hear.
Where is it?
Damn it, I hear a frickin' thing somewhere in here.
One sentry gun ready to be built. I ordered a resupply.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. The resupply is here.
So far, the main thing we missed out on was a cargo crate.
Getting supplies! Feel much better now. Time to fight the horse bomb!
Yeah, you also get the little shredder drones as well as the firepower. Two things.
Bosco, here!
Nice done, team. It'll be interesting to see what our team figures out about these stones.
Two more fossils, please. They're bound to be in that room I was just in. Okay, there's one. Let's see if they're easy to grab, like in here. Oh, good, there's the other one. This is where the game will crash again or something. Just what the doctor ordered. Oh my god, that loot bug we heard. It was a gold one.
Rat! Time to deposit!
Shit, some of the gold fell down there.
Like that!
We haven't had a swarm in a while either.
Bum ba bum.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Oh shit, and there's a gold vein right there.
Ooh, glad to finally get off. Felt like I was carrying a dreadnought on my back.
I just want to scoop up as much of this as I can.
Watson Lud!
Don't need to worry about the Nitra.
Get ready, team. Hold up, Cliff Swarmers heading your way.
Shit.
Get your stomping boots on.
Got no flares ready. Reloading!
Here they come. Eradication protocol.
For Carl!
Sending in the drop pod. Signing the counter. This is it, team. Do us proud.
I think that stops the swarm, too. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I gotta figure out which way is the way out of here.
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Let's go for my minion.
Oh, this was the right way, but we could have gotten out a more direct path.
Hang in there. The wave is almost dealt with. Dispatch whatever's left.
Go, go, go! Drop pod isn't waiting forever!
So we lost out on some loot, but at least we still got a core stone, and we get the floaty, right? Yeah, we got the floaty as well. Okay, this is cheating.
You ugly son of a bitch! One platform, ready to use!
Just do not kill me.
4 minutes.
Support rocket! Boom, boom! Right here, monster! Better hurry!
Oh, I made it just in time.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. May you snap your team, the drop pod won't hang around forever.
I'll quickly end the mission before it crashes again.
Good work. We're pulling it back in.
Really? Fuck. God damn it. Not enough for another level. We don't get a new helmet. Not yet. Okay, and it's on-site refining next.
One more mission, and the assignment is done.
Which I believe is actually a mission type that I need, right? Yeah. For this. Oh no, that's point extraction. Never mind. Point extraction and salvage. Dicks. Coming up. Bunch of head pieces. Whoops. Bunch of head pieces and some armor for our... Or excuse me, some paint for our armor. Shit, we're very close to the end. Holy shit. Wow. Well, I guess we actually still we've got quite a ways to go yet, but we're less than 40 away. We're over halfway thanks to this event. Okay, well now I decide if I'm going to play some more. I suppose I could probably try to fit in at least two more to finish this particular assignment and get another one started. Yeah, why not?